This is called Mona Lisa and the Highway Blues. It was written by Neal von Flue. Through this life like a dull knife, and you spin like a dervish with another man's wife. An ugly little life for those who have ears. The only way to bury it is with souvenirs. 'Cause I thought the highway blues made Mona Lisa smile. The fact is, her face is versatile. I'll wear my fingers to the bone and get tired of singing songs to say I atone, and wake up to a sunrise brighter than the previous days, and step into a new passion play. I'll walk the shore with mother's milk on my lips and a bleeding heart that's as sharp as a whip. Lay waste to the root and you can count the rings. The course is set and it's all too obscene. I thought the highway blues made Mona Lisa smile. The fact is, her face is versatile. We read what we want into her pale lips. She calls down the rain to sink your ship. Guitarist and comic book artist lying behind a crushed velvet rope, and they ask her to elope, although they know they'd make a pretty miserable groom. And inside her chest there's a spare bedroom. She's writing her memoirs on someone else's skin, and they grow tired of the lie she's been living in. When you're up against the wall and your best laid plans have fallen through, call me up. We'll hold a funeral for your point of view. 'Cause I thought the highway blues made Mona Lisa smile. The fact is, her face is versatile. And I thought she ran on grit and gasoline. And God damn it, she burns pretty clean.